Chief diver Cynthia Holland, apprehensive about our upcoming dive, sits quietly contemplating what we all secretly fear. This next week will certainly test our mettle and our MasterCard limits. We are here to find and film one of the sea's most dangerous fishes, the battling barracuda of Looe. Our crew consists of Nathan, Shutterbug, Wixurik, team photographer, supposedly very intelligent, although I've yet to see signs of it. Marisa, skinny legs Wixurik, beautiful, Italian, and the brains of our operation. Chief diver Cynthia Sunscreen Holland, noticeably apprehensive about our barracuda encounters. She would soon need to call on all her experience to simply survive. Let me tell you about our boat. The research vessel Cheddar is capable of supporting our team of four anywhere within a 25-mile radius of home port for over a day. She is comfortable in an uncomfortable way. Our RIB dinghy is specially designed to let in as much ocean as it keeps out. On our hull, we cultivate an entire coral reef ecosystem well fed by our faulty head. We have all the latest in navigational equipment, and our galley is stocked with every inoperable appliance imaginable. On our decks, we have a collection of every fender and line we've ever found floating in the ocean. The anchor rod isn't supposed to look like this, but we can't afford to fix it this year. She is sloop rigged with a specially ventilated jib, a nice wet ride, storage for all our equipment, and wonderful handling qualities necessary since we can't lower or adjust our sails due to line chafe and duct tape. We have an eco-friendly wind and solar electrical system with a capacity of 2 flashlight batteries, a stern shower capable of venting all our fresh water in a matter of minutes, and a... Okay, that's it. Everybody off the boat.
Fantastic it will seem. but we'll be the first, the very first, to live such a strange new dream. There will be lost and free on our voyage to the bottom of the sea. On our voyage to the bottom of the sea.
Let me tell you about Boats 2 and 3. Boat 2 had plenty of storage for our gear and a wide open deck where cockroaches simply couldn't hide. She had an interesting motion at sea which made one revisit his or her breakfast repeatedly, and a wonderful engine which died whenever the throttle was not wide open. It also died if there were waves, shallows, or any time we tried to dock. Ditto for the depth sounder which several times I damned to Hades. Nathan and Cynthia's multiple coats of sunscreen will ensure a non-stick finish on the boat's deck and seats for years to come. The boat was, however, a wonderful dive platform, which allowed us to reach this desolate, isolated barrier reef and further our research. Boat 3 was a charm. Fast, maneuverable, and light on her feet, she was well equipped and came with a 2-hour verbose instructional checkout. She had no bugs to work out and quickly whisked us out to the reef for our dive, where a sudden squall whisked us back in again. Here, against this seemingly serene backdrop, Nathan and Marisa apply Barracuda repellent. They still have no idea of the dangers that lie below, but take the risk in the name of science.
Different oceans meet, 'cause there's that one particular harbor sheltered from the wind, where the children play on the shore each day and all is safe within. Most mysterious call.
Nathan and Marisa apply Barracuda repellent. I can sense their apprehension.
Nathan, are you apprehensive about the Barracuda?
Yes, I'm apprehensive about the Barracuda.
Marisa, are you apprehensive about the Barracuda?
Okay.
Our boat anchored directly over an area of frequent attacks. The crew must muster their courage for this important dive. We must find and film this aggressor fish. Chief diver Cynthia Holland is first to enter the water, followed quickly by Marisa Skinny Legs with Zurich, who narrowly misses being impaled by our wonderful swim ladder. Team photographer Nathan with Zurich follows closely behind. Yellowtail grumps cower behind coral heads. Our team encounters Chop but pushes through. Below, a 6-foot tarpon glides by. Master Sergeant Fish jail camel groupers in a coral Guantanamo. Here, a 6-foot nurse shark wanders into the camera's view. Suddenly, a barracuda appears from the depths. He turns and accelerates towards Marisa. She tries to outrun him, but you can't outswim this greyhound of the sea. Chief diver Cynthia Holland rushes in, scaring him off by shooting him dorsally with a homing dart. The crew now rallies at the boat, knowing that this voracious predator can now be tracked and avoided forever. Our mission accomplished, this adventure is over.
Apprehensive about the Barracuda?
Okay.
Nathan, are you apprehensive about the Barracuda?
Yes, I'm apprehensive about the Barracuda.
Are you apprehensive about the Barracuda?
Yes.